Hello there. We've had some contrasting conditions across the country today. If you are lucky enough to see the cloud break up and some sunshine come through, it at times, dare I say it, almost felt quite spring-like. That was not the case for all, though further north it's been a cold story and still further snow, as you can see by this Weather Watchers picture in Aberdeenshire. The snow fairly frequent across central and northern Scotland, rain along the coast as we went through the latter stages of the afternoon, but still not particularly pleasant and feeling quite raw out there as well. We've still got that combination of snow and rain gradually drifting its way steadily north through the end of the day. Elsewhere, overnight tonight, we will continue to see the skies clear, a little bit of patchy mist and fog forming, perhaps the exception into the southeast where we could see a scattering of showers, and the same too into Northern Ireland as well. Overnight lows perhaps just below freezing in a few places, so pockets of frost here and there. And we start off tomorrow on a quieter note. There will be a combination of rain and sleet moving its way through the Northern Isles, potentially some scattered showers across Western Scotland and Northern Ireland. Some of these will be heavy at times, and a few scattered showers across southwest England and southeast England, but generally speaking, the further inland you come, you'll see some decent spells of sunshine and temperatures getting up into double digits in some places. Now, as we move out of Wednesday towards Thursday, we will start to see this area of low pressure threatening into the southwest and still under the influence of low pressure up into the north, which means that the showers never too far away and still pretty cold here. So the showers will be of rain, sleet and snow with any elevation. So still quite a wintry flavour. Elsewhere, quite a quiet story on Thursday, dry with some sunshine, perhaps just a little bit of rain moving its way through the Channel Isles. As we move out of Thursday into Friday, we will start to notice a change. That area of low pressure that I pointed out is likely to squeeze up from the southwest and bring a spell of wet weather, and it's going to stay with us as we head into the weekend, but milder down to the south, and it looks as though that mild air will follow that low, gradually pushing into the cold air. However, where that frontal system will tend to sit could mean we could see a spell of more snow as we move into the weekend, but it's likely only to be for the north and for a time, turning milder behind and hopefully some sunny spells.